Mama.
So how do we do that?
Because you need some more leeway here.
Okay.
I'll hold it in the middle.
Merry month of May, when flowers were a-blooming, when we commence our tale, not all the lads were laughing for some offense or other. They were in the habit a lot of hanging poor lads and lasses, whether they be guilty or not. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain. We might live to drink again. They would march them from the prison through the seedier side of town, just after the sun had risen, to the scaffold and the trapdoor sound that is often scorned at publican, would stop the whole procession and offer a slight libation as Christ's own load was lessened. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain, that we might live to drink again. Had one last chaser, but one poor lad was prudent, declined his one last bracer, claiming he was innocent. And they all said, on with the task, and his neck went up on a string, and as he kicked his last, came a pardon from the king. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain. We might live to drink again. So the moral of this story is never refuse a drink, and drink it nice and slowly, and let the glasses clink. And here's a song to use when you are in your cups, and they tell you quit your booze. Just tell them, drink it up. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain, that we might live to drink again. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain, might live to drink again. Let's stop. Have another round to help us make the next verse go down. There's method to the madness of the grape and grain.